Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are doing great, right? Children, today in science, we are going to learn about wild animals, okay? Children, today we are going to learn about wild animals and homes of wild animals. So, let's start. Children, as you know, wild animals like lioness, lion, cheetah, tiger, wolf, hippopotamus, rhinoceros, deer, giraffe, zebra, kangaroo, elephant, panda, wild water buffalo, or you can say Asian buffalo, and fox, chimpanzee, monkeys like mandrill, rhesus macaque, bear, and birds like peacock, eagle, parrot, ostrich, vulture. In reptiles like snakes, for example, rough green snake, cottonmouth snake, crocodile, panther, chameleon, lizards like bearded dragon, Komodo dragon, insects like lubber, grasshopper, weaver ant, and different kinds of colorful frogs. So children, these are the some names of wild animals. Okay, so these animals live in forest, that's why these animals are called wild animals. We can say like this way, animals which live in forest are called wild animals. Okay, they may be big, small, tiny, they are of different sizes. Okay, they are of different types and different kinds. Okay, children, as we know that wild animals live in forest, right? And they look different from each other, right? And that's because some are huge, some are small, some are very tiny, right? In the same way, they live in different places too. Like some live on land, some live in water, some live on trees, and some animals live both on land and in water. So let's learn more about it. Now let's know about their homes, means where do these wild animals live, okay? Some wild animals like zebra, deer, giraffe, and elephants, they wander in the forest in search of food. Wander means they roam here and there, waha yaha ghumte rehte khane ke liye, okay? That's why they take rest under the shade of a tree. Okay, they take rest under the shade of a tree. That's why tree is the home of these animals. Okay, bear lives in a cave, lion and lioness live in a den. Children, as you can see in the picture, cave is a large hole formed underground or in the face of a hillside, and den is a small hole in the side of a hill. Okay. Monkeys live on a tree. Snakes and moles live in holes. Birds make a nest on a tree. Crocodile and hippopotamus can live both on land and in water. Children, These are the names of some wild animals and their homes. That's it for today, children. Keep practicing and revise it very well. Okay, take care. And thank you, children, for watching and listening very carefully. See you in the next video.